Rachel Gowie had a 9.825 after Boren's 9.875. That brings up Amelia Hundley, four-time All-American.
And this routine is quite the ride. She goes back and forth from low to high, back down to low, with very difficult release transitions, beginning here. Toe on shap, right up to the high bar. Pack Salto down to the low, good form throughout, and now watch this. Same skill, but with a half twist, right here, right back up to high bar. This is an event you really don't want to get caught working on. It should look effortless. It should flow.
Nice.
A lot of difficulty in that routine, and great job on the landing.
Last year, she was honored with the most consistent and heart and soul award on the Florida Gators team.
She is so tough in competition, and that she can rely on really superb training. As an elite gymnast, she's got a lot of that training under her belt. And when things are just slightly off, like that one was slightly cockeyed, she just squared.